Hey everyone, Sawyer here, and today we're doing something different. Okay. At least the camera's not falling this time. Yeah, The Witcher 3. I played it off camera. Okay? Don't get mad at me. I played it off camera because I got it for a Christmas present. Like, you know, last year I didn't upload. Or did I upload those ones? Probably not. I'm using my account. Story. Think this was me? I don't know. Like, I gotta get used to the controls again. I haven't played in a while. Like, I've been here for a while just because I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, oh, you can burst. I was confused because I couldn't burst last time with Scaligi. Can I, can you... Wait, what if I burst it right here? No, the door doesn't activate. I think I have to do like, I checked literally everywhere here. I really want that gem, but you can't do anything. Unless, no, that's what. I broke the system. So apparently you can stand right here. With Luigi, I guess. But you can't use doors because Luigi just comes back to you. So I'm confused. Yes, Luigi just dies to water, if you all knew that. It, there's something right here, but I can't get that. Unless... No. Like, you can't do anything here. Unless you can move while jumping, which you can't. You can't stick it to the store. But just kind of that doesn't work either. I'll come back to it later. Don't guess. Reasons. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I already completed this. Yeah. So we're going to the second floor. But I've already been there. You go to the second floor at the beginning of the game. I've already been at the second floor. What does the second floor have for me? I've already been there. So, okay. Yeah, see, you're already at the... What? Now Polterpuff's back. I've already been there. That's the thing. Oh. Stupid rat chase. I've already been there. Like, I've played a lot of camera, as you could have saw in my playtime. But I've already been here. Nothing was going on here. It's looking for rat. Yep, the food's gone. I'm not even lying with... Oh, come on, cutscene. Yep. Luigi, you know they're ghosts. They can see you. You stupid. And great war. I've already been here, and I hadn't had to deal with these ghosts. Okay. Boom, bop, bing, you're dead. You're dead. No, I'm... Oh. Hold. No, I'm not that dumb. Break it. Break it. Oh, great. I'm not too dumb. Luckily. Why? I hadn't had to deal with these much ghosts. No. This is a mess. Okay, gotta get this ghost over here. No. You know. Holy! I never done that. Stupid reasons. Okay, now you're gonna go in here, Luigi. Yep. And they remove the fires. Oh, you can't go in there. You can't really move anywhere. Oh. Okay, that makes more sense. Oh, damn. What? And Luigi's right there. Oh, I see the game we're playing now. That's a stupid game. So when he spins, he's gonna block it. But when you do that, you have to use the stupid suction thing. Yep, there we go. Got him. And then say goodbye to that, and it's suction time. Yeet, 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 yeet. I hate this. This run is... Oh, yeah, it's good. Okay. Okay, do that. Do this. Oh! He takes one away! Okay. What? Gotta do it when he's distracted? No. He's not. Okay. There. Wait. This doesn't make sense now. This does not make sense. Fire something at him? Like... I'm trying to think. Oh wait! That hurt. No. I'm not stupid. Not stupid. So when he's getting... So he has to try to attack you in order for you to do your stupid. Do that. Oh, he has a range attack. You gotta get close. Like, real close. I can't hit him. That's right. Oh, finally! My turn! Hold on, I'm gonna try to kill him. Nope. He's at 3 HP. Oh, he's going for a fan, right. No. I knew it. He was going for the fan, but I'm pretty sure it's invisible right now. So I learned his fighting style. Oh, it takes longer. And then... Goodbye. Oh, there's fish. Okay, Luigi, you better not mess this up. Because that was horrible. That's my worst performance ever. It's mine. A stupid rat! I knew it! Yes, Luigi. Since you hesitated, you don't get it. I did not know you could move. So let's move. Okay. Maybe I... Like... What? Is this... I have a feeling this rat... Oh, wait, because you can suck on these. Oh. That makes way more sense, though. Wait, I get this. Now. So we go like this. Place it right here. Stupid. No, not again!
Yeah, I did it!
No, you didn't, Luigi. Wow. Yep. As you can see, I explored this entire floor before. This never happened, though. So, we're going to the billiard room. Great. And then you just press. Oh yeah, stupid ghost. I gotta like. I don't think I like to hide, so like, I've dealt with hiding ghosts before, because one, I played Dark Moon, two, I don't know. What? Okay, I'm going to use Dark Moon. Oh, no wonder you could interact with those holes. That does not make sense. Okay. No, we're not, bro. Dude, you stutter too much. This would not have been happening if you didn't stutter. To the bathroom we go. Oh God. I got it instantly! That was fight asking. That was complete accident. I was just insta flashing. How did I get that so easily? I should have been getting that easily. Are we pretty much good? I'm pretty sure we're first good to go. Yes, we got a thing. That was the quickest floor I've ever done. It hasn't even been a half an hour. No, I have not spoiled most of the victory. B1. I've explored the entire second floor. Store. Are you still so upgrades? I'm not gonna do that because we're not exactly 100%. So yeah, now we gotta look for booze. I hate how I know I have beat. Like, if you play Dark Moon, usually you find boost by having the what? No. Give me the money. Rick. How is there this guy here? I haven't seen him. Yes. So yeah, now I'm just gonna randomly hold X. Oh yeah, by the way, you get access to this, like, yeah. And it's just a random room. No, you're supposed to use Luigi there, it is very hard. Like, I was trying to get through the ladder while Luigi was airborne. Really? I don't care, I have a life. I just realized this was here too. Oh, that's Luigi stuff. What's Luigi gonna do? Oh, money. Good find. So yeah, I've been exploring. I got subjects. And then, I don't care about the song. What? I hate this. A boo is somewhere nearby. Is it vibrating enough? Is it so... What? I already did this. I'm just mad confused. So if you go to the left, it says sorry here. Is there supposed to be a sign here? Okay, it's... Talk? Go this room? I hate this. I hate this song. It feels like there's a boo. And that's... What the... This song tells me something stupid. Okay, not that bad. It's the spoon. The spoon is giving me the nerve of my life. Like, I did not know Luigi was the answer to Boo. Like, do we stumble after the game? Like, I don't know where in the world at the beginning do we, Luigi. Where? It's. I've already did this before. I hate this. What? Okay, I'm pressing X. Where the f- is this boo? Oh. Okay, why am I doing this? I haven't fought a Boo ever since. Get over here, Boo. Get over here. Yep, there's a Boo. And that's how you get the Boo. Okay, please don't vibrate. Because if you vibrate, I get nervous and I want to do it. Okay, this requires backtracking. I'm sorry, everybody. Now you see what I've been doing. Is there a Boo every floor? Yep. This music again? Okay, that just tells me Boo. I'm looking at stupid Luigi goo. It was vibrating more here. I don't know where it wants me to go. But I must go. Is it like somewhere here? Okay, I don't know where it's directing me. Gumbo. No, I'm just... This again?! Okay, now I'm seeing stuff. Oh, it has shield. So do I have to like only slam? Yeah, you only have to slam it. Nice. I figured out that. Okay. Now, where is Gumbu? Where the f is Gumbu? Guiji? We said. Okay, it's easily vibrating. So he just appears out of trash. Why? So it's a guessing game. I'm getting at. You son of a boo! Okay, is it this one, Guiji? It doesn't look like a survivor enough. Okay, I had enough. It's time to break it. You son of a boom! So I'm getting at this. If I suction it, he can't appear out of every single one. I'm confused. So, you can do that. Stop it. So, you can interact with this one. Son of a... I'm not playing your games! Okay, so it's not saying here, but we're gonna... So we gotta slam whatever is wrong. No, right, sorry. Yes. Is it this one? If it's not this one, I'm gonna be mad. It's up there, huh? Yeah. Son of a... I don't get this at all! At least I get free HP. I flashed him though! So he just appears randomly. I'm getting out of here. Okay, so he... Guiji's the only thing that will save us from this. Is it vibrating? Guiji, so alive. Let's get this one. This... No, I don't want this. I want the C. Guiji doesn't even know, I'm pretty sure. So, I'm pretty sure. All you have to do is... It looks like he's 100% sure it's this one. So, if it's... This one... Get over here! Why is there... Oh. Alright. Raid a flying old bar. Okay. Oh. That was stupid. See, that was just Luigi. I couldn't really do anything. And I reached the 10,000s. What? I wasn't even paying attention, I was just trying to slam boost. I died, probably. I am prone to it. So yeah, anyway, to the elevator. Because apparently every floor has at least one boo. Okay. I don't know where to go, so we're just going to go to floor 4. Yeah, we just look at your soul. Yeah. Okay. We finally made it to the 4th floor. That. Yeah, music. Da pa pa. Why am I? I'm prone to that. Where the? Yeet. Wait, what? I pressed yeet. Yeet doesn't work. No, you have the purple guitar. Not stupid. Okay, anyway, now that we got here, this. Yay, I got a music note for nearly nothing. I like the Luigi Sensor 3. It's Luigi Vibrate. So I'm guessing you can't access that room yet, and we need to go to these. Yep, there we go. These rooms first before we... Or it's like a prep for a boss fight, so we're going... That made no sense. But hey, I got moolah, so I'm fine. Damn, my. Okay, yeah, I'm not good. I like that, honestly. Can you enter it? I wanna know. Can you just go straight to the... You can just go straight to the boss. Oh, hey, Toad. We're finally... Dun, 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 dun. Bum, bum. Okay, we gotta be really sneaky, Luigi. Really sneaky. Maybe, like, sneak up? Is it over again? We skipped the soul site? Nope, do we? Because of cutscenes! Yep, I don't know how to fight this boss, by the way. What? Yep. Chairs are moving! Chairs are real! No. Okay, you just juke him. What? Holy. Okay, that does 10 damage, that's fine. Especially since I have a gold ball. Juke. Oh, you just move in a direction? This is just move the game! No. Oh, now I get to move in here. Holy! Stop it! I avoided all of that! He's like, how are you alive? Oh, now I have to fight Ghost. Wait, may I get hit him? This is stupid. Oh, they're wearing glasses. I just realized that. So, like... Okay. There's... Okay. Boop! He actually doesn't give a care for his Brevlin. Slam! Oh, yeah, right. Heart! Okay, there's one. Dodge that. When things get too rough, just push them away. Oh, wait, they're all... Eh! No! Push that away! Okay. Boom. Okay, we're fine. I like this soccer mix! Oh, I didn't hit him. Well, now I'm gonna hit you, because I have banana slammers! Get out. He's mad. He has to be mad. Oh no. Why? Why does he have to be the mad piano? This is the ghost of the mad piano. Okay. Run. Holy. As long as he's defeated. Holy! How are you supposed to get that in a time window? Okay, I get this. Boom! Hello. Oh wait, now I have to... That's a Come on, aim, yes. What? I don't care. He's trying to throw music notes at me. Alright. See, he does 20 damage, but heals me 20 damage. Okay. No, put that back. Okay. I don't know what he's doing, but as long as I live, I don't really care. Okay, which ones are about to explode, which ones are not? No, let... Boom. Again. No. I dodged that this time. Damn! So he's gonna randomly teleport, so like, I can't really do anything about it. Again, push that back. Push that back. Push that back. The piano's dead! At this point. Oh. You tried to trick me. Try to trick me again. Try to trick me again. Try to trick me again. Yep. I expected that. Believe it or not, I actually expected that. Oh wait, you have to flash him. Wait, I pressed it! If you saw me, you know I pressed that. I pressed burst, and it did nothing. It's not very effective at all. Holy. Nope. No, go away. I need you to go to your next phase, please. Oh! Push that away. Boom. Okay, get that. I'm on a rush! There. And that's this piano! What the? This is actually sick, I can do it! You don't have your piano, you're dead! He doesn't have a piano. Finally! Oh, he bowed. Okay, we got a stupid elevator thing. For reasons of unknown. Luigi's learning more and more English as I play the Luigi's Mansion on English. That worked. Let's save a better character. Dang. I'm always pressing Y instead of X. Hey, don't. I don't know. How's that? I'm gonna take him to the elevator, and I know there's another room. So. Yeah, we're gonna end it off here. After I save the stuff. It's a 50-minute video. Okay. Why? Oh, that's her cat. She really doesn't want me to save her. Hello? So yeah, thanks for watching the play. And I guess I'll just go in here, just for its sake. Actually, you know what? Let's not do that. I want to see that other room, the secret room after you beat the boss. So I'll do that on camera. I probably play this off camera. I am going to do a series of this, but I skipped a couple of bosses for you. Yeah. Not stupid. That's not it.
Oh, yeah.
If that's it, that's me. As you see, his photo doesn't work anymore. Yeah, see, that's how you get the money. Okay, that's nothing. I don't like this. Does that cost me money? Yes, sir. This looks like an area for a boo, but apparently it's not. Probably because the door is actually shown on the map. So yeah, let's look for the boo. Luigi just plopped. Like, they had no falling animation. Oh, I figured out the reason why Dark Moon is better. Yoink. Yes, you can't go through there, obviously. Right. Okay, again. I don't like that. Let's look at it. Guess that door is kind of... Oh. Can I just, like... I want to break open that safe. Oh, you can't. Okay, I got it. This is weird, because you're supposed to play the Luigi's Mansion's theme song, but I don't know the notes with bottles to make it even worse. Yes. That's a fake door, though. No, that's not a door, sorry. That's a window. Yeah, we did. Okay, I didn't see a boost in there. Okay, now I saw that. Okay. This floor had a ton of money. Yeah. I'll admit that. Ah. Yeah. Extra money. No, I'm just looking for notes and stuff, I guess. Before I end it all. We are gonna. I hate how I feel like. Oh. I'm not that dumb. I'll at least test what I could do. Imagine there's speedruns for this. Anyway, I gotta go, guys. Wait, hold up. I can't save by entering the elevator. Wait, you can just press lab. Hey, Luigi remembers! So this is safe? That's actually pretty cool of a cutscene, so I don't mind it. So yeah, we're done for today. Tell me in the comments if you want to play with me on Skyscraper. I'm not really that good. So, thank you for watching, guys.